Been about 3 days and I'm coming back. I'm about 4 minutes from a heart attack. And I think you make me a maniac, but you don't know. 2 years and we're in between, but we both been males since we're 17. Here we go, fist fight in a limousine, but they don't know. And we both hope there's something, but we both won't keep fronting. And it's a closed discussion, and I'm thinking, damn, if these walls could talk.
Well, baby, like, shit is crazy, right? That ain't your baby no more.
Been about 2 weeks since you went away. I'm about halfway through a cabinet, there I go. I'm wasting a Saturday sitting at home. Told my new roommate not to let you in, but she's so damn good with a bobby pin. Now you're gone, play me like a violin, hitting these notes. And we both hope there's something, but we both won't keep fronting. And it's a closed discussion, and I'm thinking, damn, if these walls could talk.
Well, baby, like, shit is crazy, right? That ain't your baby no more.
But you can't be heard. You can see it there if you catch her eye. I know she's brave, but it's trapped inside. Scared to talk, but she don't know why. But wish I knew back then what I know now. Wish I could. Tell her to speak up, tell her to shout out. Talk a bit louder, be a bit prouder. Tell her she's beautiful.